Heavenly Lord, your name is wonderful. Your name is excellent. Your name is beautiful. I worship you, Lord, for you are mighty. You got a book by Father Lord, I want to thank you that we are alive today.
Thank you.
That as I'm alive, and so many people that are not alive, they cannot define for life. You see what I'm saying? So many people, their life are, what's it called? That are not paying. They are for abomination. When you see somebody's life abomination, you mean that so that person is not in existence. Father Lord, I want to bring one case to you. Somebody steal my charger head last night and I got by it. Father Lord, anybody that steal my charger head, cut his head.
You know the use prayer, the cause person. You don't forget say Bible to say, pray for your enemy.
Okay, Father Lord, any enemy that steal my charger head, Dangote Tela should damn him on this person.
So they take your charger.
God will punish you.